The girls 200 yard freestyle relay. In lane number one, St. Francis High School. In lane two, St. Ignatius. In lane three, Harvard Westlake. In lane five, Davis. In lane number six, St. Francis CCS. In lane seven, Monte Vista. In lane eight, Archbishop Mitty. And in lane number four, your top seed with a time of 1 minute 32.65 seconds, Santa Margarita. The meet record for this event, 1 minute 31.97 seconds, set by St. Margarita in 2019. The opening leg though belongs to lane number five, that's Davis. Followed by Harvard, Westlake, and then St. Francis CCS. Teams maybe being a little more aggressive on this relay starts today here in the championship finals. Lanes 3, 4, and 5 all together. Lane 4 now starting to pull ahead of lane 5. That's Santa Margarita ahead of Davis. Santa Margarita, Davis, then Harvard Westlake for top 3 anchors into the water. A good turn from lane 5, Davis. It's close at the flag. Santa Margarita trying to stretch into the wall, and they touch first. That is lane 4, Santa Margarita.